Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
With the help of K9 Drago, Floyd County Sheriffs were able to make their largest heroin bust to date. Monday, we spoke with Floyd County Sheriff John Hunt about the bust.
Friday evening, Friday after into the evening hours, we did a drug bust on here in Prestonsburg that led to the seizure of over 100 grams of heroin, over 300 grams of crystal meth.
During the seizure, deputies were able to arrest 44-year-old Tony Miner and 34-year-old Brittany Thornsberry. Both were charged with meth trafficking, aggravated heroin trafficking, possession of drugs and drug paraphernalia, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon.
So our guys is really bought into the fight on drugs. Our K-9 program is a key asset to that. They are a tremendous help in alerting us and finding illegal drugs, and that's what happened here in this case. Our K-9 Drago alerted deputies to the presence of illegal drugs, and from that is when the seizure was made. Our officers are bought in. We're really trying. They're doing a great job. They're committed to it, and the public, I think, sees that we have been from day one. I mean, they obviously know what our fight is, so we encourage the public to continue to trust us and give us information that leads us to these drug dealers, and you can do it now. You can do it by a number of ways. We got the anonymous phone call line, but our text-a-tip, man, has been a great success. That text-a-tip comes directly to the officers. It goes right into the deputy's cruisers. It comes to me. So it's real time. Sometimes they can act on it. Some things requires investigations, but it has led to some drug busts other than this one, but before too. So it helps a lot.
Both Tony Miner and Brittany Thornsberry were lodged in the Floyd County Jail. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Horgel.